Ah, was aber so.
Ja. Lunch, so?
Ja. Nein. Now we're going to Banneux. Aber der Kultur war?
Yes.
We're going to Banneux.
Banneux.
Ah, Banneux, 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 Banneux.
Banneux,
Banneux, Banneux. Banneux.
Banneux.
Ah? Ah? Mach ein.
We're going to ride a canoe.
We're going to Baluga.
The house of Gary Ganu. Wow, it's Lourdes!
We're now going to Banneux. We're going to Banneux.
Ito parang Pilipinas na, no?
Truck.
Port pala yan, port. Kaya pala may port. Sana pala tayo.
Ayaw nga pa, ay. Oh, ito itong sign, sign, sign.
Masyado mabilis, eh.
Diba?
Sila.
Bahay lang yun.
Yeah, pero at least...
Ay, nahuli ka na ngayon.
Aha! Why mo na tayo?
French, eh.
Ha? Sige. Parang may pastries dyan, maganda eh.
Pangit.
Nasa Jupiter.
Yan, meron din dyan.
Sino ba yan?
Sino yan?
Sino yung dalawang yan? Kinukunan pa tayo.
Kinukunan tayo yan. Sino kaya? Sama, ate yan eh, ate yan. Lourdes, oh, Lourdes, oh. Lourdes, Lourdes, Lourdes.
Leeds.
Leeds, Leeds.
Lourdes, oh, Lourdes. Saan? Lourdes. Alpe.
Alpe.
A band. Lourdes band.
Jerel. Jerel. Jerome.
Ang
Tell me when to stop, sweetheart.
Yeah.
Yan, bahay na ko.
Saan kami yung pusa dito, taba. Kita namin yung Jurel, at taba na pusa.
Tama na?
Tama na.
Oo.
Ayos. Okay.
Banneux, France.
Not at that very believing family. There was no crucifix in the old house, and the girl didn't even go to the lessons for communion, preparation for communion, didn't go anymore because the vicar was not very happy with her knowing the lessons. So she told her father, and father said, "Well, we won't disappoint the girl's people anymore. You stay at home, so it won't be in trouble." And
Mariette from Sprimont, and has been leading the girl to the little spring over there,
the water.
Now, with the pilgrims, if they wish, we make this little lay of prayer together, just on board the protection of the Holy Virgin. That's the prayer I would like to propose you to make now during 15 minutes.
Okay.
So you have an idea of that, what's going on. There were eight times the apparition, and on four occasions the Holy Virgin has been leading the girl. So we thought that this is kind of mini pilgrimage the Virgin has made with a little girl and invites us to make with her too.
Same.
So doing it, we are aware that we are close to her and that she is going with us. So we first turn to the little chapel. On the three places there's white stone. It's a place where the little girl has been kneeling down on those four evenings when she was led to the church, to the spring. Virgin Mary, as the child stopped at this place, she knelt down on the cold, damp ground on this chilly winter night. In this world, fervent our prayers the needs and worries of the family. At this first stone, I pray to thee, O Virgin, each of thy names in your presence, and thus entrust them to your maternal love. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord my way inspires me to widen my view unto those who with me and my family are part of a larger community. Holy Virgin, we pray for our parish, for our children's and grandchildren's school, for those responsible to the various communities of our country. Help us to live in brotherly love and mutual respect as you wish it for your children. Bless our country and in particular the poor, those with problems, those who cannot find hope, incurable sick, and the lonely. We pray for mourning and silence. And think of the sick, we might especially recommend to the Holy Virgin on this occasion. Just due to television, we are called upon to form a single great human family, the family of all God's children. Have pity on those who suffer from hunger, scorn, injustice, oppression, and atrocities of war. Help us to share, as brothers and sisters, the benefits of our earth, and grant us, together with those who are responsible among them, a humble and helpful heart, courageous in the cause of peace and justice. Let us pray a short moment in silence.
You're welcome.
And we'd like to tell the other Filipinos about
it. Oh, yes. A lot of Filipinos coming here. And there's even statues in the Philippines. There's a chapel just right here in the Philippines.
Where?
In Manila.
In Manila.
Quite in Manila.
Maybe the Belgian sisters would know.
Oh, the Belgian sisters.
They could know. The sisters are called Sisters of Mary, and they take care of children. A lot of that.
Sisters
of Mary. I don't know the address, but I... Okay.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. On a acheté des petits flacons pour mettre à la maison.
C'est ça. Regarde comment. Mami, what are you doing? Mami?
Huh? Holy water from the spring. Apparition of Blessed Mother.
Alle Apparitionen an. C'est un sacré bord derrière, par deux appels. De votre côté.
Yeah. fire me.
Ito agreed to the House of Presses.
Yun yung pinapakita sa yellow paper.
Nalisa?
Oy! Hey! Ha, ha, ha.